My writers came up with some questions that I think would be more appropriate for people that age that are in beauty pageants. So, like, here's a good one for you. If you had your own Netflix talk show, who would be your first guest and why?
It would be Chelsea Handler. I'd like to see what would
stupid
happen.
Answer.
I don't win this.
Oh, here's a good one. Okay. Without picking a Fast and the Furious movie, you have to name three movies that Dwayne Johnson has been in.
St. Andreas, Baywatch, and... God, I don't know a third one outside of
Tammy.
Fast.
Who's
Scorpion? Scorpion King.
Right.
I knew that. I knew it.
These are really stupid questions, by the way.
I think if they asked at a beauty pageant what were Dwayne Johnson's top three movies, I think I would watch that beauty pageant every year. If those are the kind
they
of questions
they should ask, questions that 17 and 18 year olds know about, though. You agree with me on that, right?
I agree. Yeah, that I agree for sure.
Like, who do you think is a better Baywatch model? Role model was Yasmine Bleeth or Pamela Anderson? That's actually a great question. I didn't even realize it until after I said it.
I think so too.
Yeah, well, answer it.
Oh, shoot. I mean, Pamela Anderson got so much attention, but I loved Yasmine a lot. I thought she's beautiful. And for me, yeah, Yasmine, I think.
I went to Hawaii. The first time I ever went to Hawaii, I was on the beach. I was like 19 years old, and I obviously had these big boobs still. And my sister and I were on the beach, and there was all these Japanese people in Hawaii that all kept running up and asking me for photos. And I was like, what are they doing? What are they doing? And they're like, Baywatch, Baywatch. And I was like, oh. And I told my sister, I'm like, oh my God, they think I'm Pamela Anderson. And I was so excited. I was like, yes, I am, I am. Oh, hello. You caught me here in the middle of my own talk show, talking on my show. I hope you enjoyed whatever video of mine you just watched. I know I did. If you want to see more, you can click on that subscribe button, which is, I don't know where it is, but find a button and then click on it, and then just keep clicking, and then suck on that. Okay. Oh, hello.